Bollywood stars who refused movies for co-stars. Deepika Padukone and Vicky Kaushal. Sanjay Leela Bhansali wanted to cast Vicky Kaushal in his historical drama Padmavat opposite Deepika Padukone, but Deepika refused to work with Vicky and wanted to work only with A-list actors, so Vicky was not offered the role. Ranveer Singh and Katrina Kaif. The maker of Baar Baar Dekho wanted to cast Katrina and Ranveer together in their movie, but Ranveer refused to work with her. Ranveer has no personal grudges for Katrina. It was because of the love of his life, Deepika, he refused to work with Katrina. Ranbir Kapoor and Sonakshi Sinha. Ranbir Kapoor was offered a romantic comedy movie and the actor loved the script of the movie and wanted to do the film. He asked the makers not to cast Sonakshi as she would look older, but when makers declined the request, he refused the movie. Katrina Kaif and Aditya Roy Kapoor. After Fitur, Katrina was again offered a movie opposite Aditya Roy Kapoor. Though Katrina loved the script, she rejected the movie. After the failure of Fitur, Katrina did not want to work with Aditya again, which is why she rejected the movie. Anushka Sharma and Ranbir Kapoor. Anushka and Ranveer share great bond and they did two movies together, but Anushka refused to work with him in Tamasha. After the failure of Bombay Velvet, Anushka Sharma decided not to work with Ranveer as people might not like their jodi again. Kareena Kapoor and Imran Hashmi. Kareena has one rule in her contract that she will only work with A-list actors in movie. She was offered Kejo's Battameez Dil. Though she wanted to do the movie, as Imran Hashmi was casted opposite her, she rejected to be a part of the movie. Katrina Kaif and Arjun Kapoor. Though Katrina Kaif shares a great bond with Arjun Kapoor, she rejected to be a part of a movie opposite Arjun. She was offered the female lead in Two States, but she thought Arjun would look young opposite her, so she rejected the movie. Amitabh Bachchan and Kareena Kapoor. Amitabh Bachchan walked out of the film Black as Kareena Kapoor was Sanjay Leela Bhansali's first choice. So the makers replaced Kareena and took Rani Mukherjee, and after that Big B was ready to do the movie. Aishwarya Rai and Imran Hashmi. Imran Hashmi called Aishwarya Rai a plastic in Karan Johar's chat show that hurt and made Aishwarya furious. Because of this, Aishwarya rejected a movie opposite Imran Hashmi and took a dig at the actor. Aishwarya Rai and Salman Khan. These two stars had a huge fight between them. After their ugly breakup, they are not in talking terms at all. Sanjay Leela Bhansali wanted to work with them again, but both the stars rejected the movie because of each other. John Abraham and Bipasha Basu. After their relationship of several years ended in a bitter way, both the stars are not even in talking terms at all. When they were offered a movie opposite each other after breakup, both the stars denied to work with each other in future. What are your thoughts about their decision of leaving the movies, and which pair do you want to see on screen? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe to our channel.